blasters, phasers, and crazy spiraling lasers. Do all of this and more with the animated lasers effect found in HitFilm Pro and part of the VFX starter pack for Express. Add animated lasers to a black plane and you've got yourself a laser. Hey, I thought this thing was supposed to be animated. Position the start point on the laser's source and the end point on the laser's target. You can even use another layer's position, perfect if you've done some motion tracking. Keyframe the location parameter to animate the beam between the two points. This guy must have really bad aim, or is firing at a main character. To fix the perspective of the laser, adjust the depth control for the start and end points. Nope, still missed. There's a ton of options for you to customize the look of your laser effect. You can adjust the colors and how they mix, the length and taper of the beam, and you can even add spirals. Increase the number of beams to make an even more complex effect. Now that looks like a dangerous futuristic weapon. Not sure about the animated lasers effect? Give it a shot! This effect is a great tool for Star Wars-style blasters, Star Trek-style phasers, and even stylized motion graphics. Interested in getting animated lasers for HitFilm Express? Check the description for a limited time special surprise. See you next time!